He is playing out.
Oh, yeah.
There's a guy that lives around here that has boxers. I ran into him one night. He had one of the boxers wrapped around his dog. The two of them just